Bucked out wide to the left. Comes in. Oh, and a nice tackle there. And it looks like number three is down for Lindenwood. She is up again. She's up and getting back into the play as best she can. Looks a little bit bloodied up in her face. Georgia Page, that is, for Lindenwood. Back in the game here. And she's going to make an enormous tackle. Wow, and clears out the ruck as well. What toughness from Georgia Page here.